Okay, clean up there. You say it. Need cream. Need perfume. Need a spray. Need a liquid spray. Okay. We're gonna start off putting some water and put a little bit of spray. That's a bit wet to the top, not so much. A third of it. And then get your suit and just squirt, three squirts in it. Make sure the soap is a good smell. And then you have to put your hand over it, shake it. Okay. It's a bit white. Yeah. And then just mix it with your finger. And then get your cream. Just get a little bit in your finger. Like that. And just put it in. Just make sure you can get, put your finger in and make sure. And then put your spray. Do one big spray. And two little sprays. Half little sprays. Put your paint in, spray it in, get your cream again, put something on it. And then put one little spray. And just put some more water in, which will smell it. And then you need to soak, just squirt it from there. And you spray, then you spray. And then get your perfume that we haven't used. And then it's full, pour it into your whole perfume jar that you're going to have. And get a whole lot of, whole jug of water. Pour it in. And then smell it, put the lid on. Make sure the lid's on really tight. And then just shake it. See what it looks like? Quite bubbly, is it? It's not because of the rain, it's not like that. Make sure you keep the lid on it. Then get the lid from the spray, put in the water again, and then pour some of the water into the cream. So it's made the cream, not quite as sticky, and just mix it all together. Okay? And just get it. And then get
Jamie to take anything from us.
Don't
get anything on the floor.
So I will. So we always just on them. Then just spray some of the spray into the water. And get some of the spray off the cream again. mix it and combine it.
And then
if it gets me. Need a bit more spray on it, just smells like my perfume on the soup. And then, just put the cream and put all the lights off. Love it. I just love like eye cream. And put a bit of soap in it. Give me a little spoon. Smell it. And put some good taste to a little button. Smell that. It doesn't smell that much. Give it a little soup. Make sure you don't use a lot of your perfume because they'll just have the same as perfume. And then get your cream and pour some in. Make sure you get your fingers protected. Make sure your mum's are in. Make sure your mum's or dad's there. Or if you're doing this. And then get your lid from the perfume bottle and just squirt some of the soup in. Two squirts. I will guarantee about the oven display, it's not too much. And then a little bit of perfume. Some spray or dab. A little shake with your hand with it. Smell it. Don't smell okay, just give it a little shake. And add some water. Add some water into the other little cup from the spray. Make sure it's full to the top. Make sure I don't go down. Smell it. It smells okay. I love clean soup. And then just add a little bit more soap. Make sure it don't get too bubbly.